Congratulations on waking up today. Good job. I'm also tired. I recently woke up as well. So we're in this together. This is series 2, Sober Dope Fix number 4. All right. So let's begin with 1 minute. Just do some breathing if that's your thing. Or if you're one to pray, say some prayers. Set your intention. What is your goal for this short 25 to 30 minutes in the morning? What is your desire? What's your want? What's your intention? Set your intentions and also check in with your body. Where are your thoughts at? What are you thinking about in the last few minutes? How are your feelings and emotions? How are you feeling? I'm feeling a little tired myself. Third, how are your body sensations? How do they feel? Are you achy? Are you feeling good? Are you feeling warm? Are you feeling cool? Are you feeling tight? How are you feeling? All right, 1 minute. Here we go. Okay, that was 1 minute. Please stand. Again, congratulations for showing up. Showing a little bit of love for yourself just by being here. That's excellent. All right. Let's prime our body for the day. We're going to take exactly 10 minutes. Ready, set, and go. Take a deep breath in. And breathe out. Good. Deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. Deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. Hands up for a breath of fire, in and out through your nose. Here we go. Good, breathe in, walk around, exhale, move around, shake your hands out, shake your arms, shake your fists, shake your feet, shake your legs, start that oxygen movement through your body. Here we go, hands up, deep breath, and go. Good, breathe in and out, move around, shake your hands, shake your shoulders, shake your hips, shake your feet, shake your legs, move the oxygen around, open your jaw, move around your face, squint your face. Good, last time, hands up, breathe in and out. Good, breathe. Shake your hands, shake your feet, shake your legs, shake your thighs, shake your hips, shake your shoulders. Excellent, keep breathing. Take a deep breath in and out. Hands out, fingertips back towards your ears. Good, excellent. Keep breathing. Palms together, thumbs to your sternum. See if you can feel your heart rate. Good, take a deep breath. Hands to your ears, up on your toes, hands to the sky. Good. Left arm higher. Stretch it all the way down into here. Good. And stretch your right arm. Good. Stretch up to the sky, up on your toes. Come on, look up to the ceiling. Move your hands around. Flick your fingers like this. Palms to the ceiling, raise to the roof. Top of the hands to the ceiling. Make a fist and flick it. Good. Take a deep breath in. Out. Exhale. Bending your knees. All weight in your heels. Fingertips on the ground. Bending from the waist. Good. Rest your stomach on your belly. Breathe deep. Exhale. Go even deeper. This is actually a spine stretch. Relax your head. Your head should be able to shake no and yes. All weight should be in your heels, fingertips on the ground. Breathing deeply into your lower back. Allow your head to sink down towards the ground, opening space in your spine. Relax your jaw, relax your shoulders, relax your neck, relax your face. Relax. Take a deep breath. Exhale. As you exhale, all weight still in your heels, fingertips still on the ground. Begin to straighten your legs. Hopefully you're feeling yourself get a little more flexible. Another deep breath. Exhale, bending your knees, finger hands flat on the ground, walking your hands forward. Plank time. Ready, set, and go. 2-minute plank. Bring your belly button up towards your spine. Good. Toes. Elbows, forearms, that's it. Keeping your back flat and straight. You don't want to arch your back up or down. Building on what I was speaking on yesterday, your body holds medicine. If you're able to learn how to tap into the medicine in your body through either breathing or exercise, even nutrition, highly recommend you really look into nutrition and how that affects your mood, okay? And if you don't think it does, then you have not studied it. And if I were you, if you're a human being, then you should study what the human being likes to eat, right? We need to know. There's a lot of myths out there that we've been sold. There's a lot of untruths about our diet, okay? Keep breathing, stay with it. We've already done a minute. Keep on breathing. So allowing yourself to tap into the medicine that's already in your bodies. If you can squeeze your glutes and squeeze your thighs, that's even a better workout. Bring your belly button up. Okay, we got about 25 seconds left. Keep breathing. Good. The medicine in our body is a real deal. Learning how to tap into it. All right, it's not going to get you high like rage will get you high. It's not going to get you high like drugs will get you high. But it will. You can change your chemistry. Bring your knees down to the ground. Sit back on your feet. Good. Hands in front of you. Creating a diamond or a triangle. Put your hands down and put your forehead in there and breathe. Into your lower back, stretching out your back. Good. Excellent. Come back up, and we're going to do 10. Now we'll do 15 push-ups. You guys are getting stronger now. Let's go. 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Excellent. Knees down. Swing them around. Gonna do some bicycle sit-ups. All right. So, bring your head up and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. We're going to do 30. 5, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Excellent, you guys. Come back around. Come up on your heels, hands on your hips, and just gonna do a little backward arch. Look up at the sky. Good. Excellent. Come back down to all fours. Put your left foot behind your left hand, right foot behind your right hand. Lean back on your heels. Begin to straighten your legs. All weight in your heels and breathe. Good. Excellent. Now, you're gonna bend your knees, hands flat on the ground. You're gonna look up, hands up, for chair pose. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down to a forward bend, all weight in your heels. Straightening your legs, seeing if you can get your legs a little straighter. Don't hurt yourselves. Your calves are your lowest, largest muscle group. They hold a lot of toxins. That's why you want to stretch them out. All right, bend your knees one more time. Hands up for 10, 9, 8, 7. You want to look between your hands. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come to standing. Good. Roll your shoulders backwards 5 times. Good. Good. Shake out your feet. Shake out your legs. Shake out your hips. Shake out your shoulders. Shake out your arms. Shake out your face. Take a deep breath. Hands out to the side. Fingertips back towards your ears. Push out. This is an old Qigong technique. Moving your Qi to your hands. Think cool head, hot hands. Relax your jaw. Relax your shoulders. I want your shoulders up, shoulders down. All energy moving towards your hands. Good. Deep breath. Exhale. Palms together, thumbs to your sternum. See if you can feel your heart rate. Moving your hands to the left a little. If you can't feel your heart rate. Excellent. 10 minutes. Excellent job. Please pull out your journal, review the two-wheel practice. What is the technique? But also, what is your focus? I'm not going to review it. By this time, you should already know. There's a video that you can watch where you see me showing how to practice the two-wheel practice. All right, so without further ado, please get in position, whether you're sitting on the floor or in a chair, and you're gonna practice for 3 minutes. This is truly about cultivating your ability, your skill to focus. How Harvard University figured this out, I don't know, but as you've heard me say, they said your ability to focus is the number one most important skill to achieve at any endeavor. That's pretty legit. So, for 180 seconds, practicing the discipline of your focus. Learning to recover from distraction efficiently and quickly, without judgment. For 3 minutes, you're suspending judgment. After these three minutes, if you want to judge your life and yourself and everything around you and yourself, that's your prerogative. For these 3 minutes, practicing non-judgment. 180 seconds, here we go. ever come back to your focus, no matter how lost in thought you get, come back. Notice where your thoughts went. Pay attention to yourself. Learn to be self-aware. Where did your thoughts go? How are you feeling? Are you able to focus? Are you getting a little better at this? Is it feeling a little smoother? Even if you're able to feel really in that groove and focused and in the present for 1 minute or for one breath, that's a success. All right? The presence is your point of power. There's no other point of power than right here. All right, hands up. We're going to do a little more energy building. You're going to go all weight on your heels. Stick your booty out. And we're just going to do some squats. 10 times. Ready? And go. 1, 2, weight in your heels, booty out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. All right, please get your journal out. Hopefully your mind and body are very present. Time for, again, the self-check-in. For 5 minutes, you're gonna write out things you're grateful for, gratitude list, fears list, etc., etc. You know the deal. Here goes. 5 minutes. Make sure you get to the section where you write out possible signs of emotional and mental relapse. Okay? Be sure you put the date. Put today's date. as always, if you get finished, do some stretching, do some push-ups. Again, if you're really being real about this, you're reviewing yesterday's goals. How did you do yesterday on yesterday's goals? How did you succeed with those? Where did you miss the mark? Okay, let's do 30, breath of 30. Breath of fire, 30 times in and out through the nose. Ready, set, and go. Good, breathe in. Breathe out. All right. Question of the day. For these, you just want to kind of have a flow of consciousness. Allow whatever you think to come. Who is someone, if you're doing this in the sequence, today is number 4. Who is someone in your life who brings out joy in you? Who is that person? Describe them. How do they bring out that joy? What is it about them that does this? How do you feel around them? Take 3 minutes, 180 seconds, and just write like crazy about it. All right? Write like crazy about that person. Free write. Describe that person. How do you feel when you're around them? What does that joy feel like? As they say, where your thought goes, grows. So let's focus on something good right here. Let's build some good thoughts. Let's build some good vibes. Write a little bit about them. Who is this person? Where did they come from? How did they get that way? Where are they now? Where is this person who brings you joy? Excuse me. Please review your gratitude list, okay? And try to remember your gratitude list in the afternoon. Set a timer to go off in your phone or something, and or a reminder. Check your gratitude. Gratitude literally releases serotonin in your brain. It's pretty cool. Talk about tapping into your own medicine. All right? And review your goals of the day. What are your goals of the day? Don't forget them. All right, please stand. One last energizer. Let's just do 15 jumping jacks. Ready, set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good, deep breath, out. Excellent. I wish you a fantastic day. Be well. Good luck on your goals. Keep gratitude in mind. Pay attention to yourself. Cultivate your love of self. Stay strong. Only in the present is your point of power. There is no other place of power. There's no power in the future. There's no power in the past. Only right here. All my best to you. See you tomorrow.